Now, visitors to Tresham's cell saw a strange series of shaped scribbles and scrawls in chalk on the walls, and people thought that he may have gone mad. The truth, however, is that he was playing mental games to keep himself occupied. The drawings and equations on the wall of Tresham's cell were a calculation. They were a design. And in this case, they were a design for a folly that expressed exactly what Tresham felt and wanted to proclaim. It was a Catholic signal. Now, rather